Democrats are united behind Hakeem Jeffries. He's our speaker candidate. And this chaos that we're seeing is exactly what happens when people like Kevin McCarthy put power over everything else. The GOP has turned into a party that doesn't have accountability, that is willing to tolerate candidates that lie their way to Congress. And we see Marjorie Taylor Greene as one of the lead spokespeople for Kevin McCarthy. So chaos is what they sowed, and we'll see how today turns out.